So we just came from a day at SeaWorld San Diego, and what did you end out with? Belmont Park. Look at that. First time here. Adrian's actually been once before. He's been on a giant dipper, I believe that's what it's called. And he really liked it, so I'm so excited to try it out. I've been on, I think, two boardwalk wind coasters before, and I'm trying to get all of the ones in America. And this one, it's like 100 years old, so stoked. It's at the boardwalk. I love the boardwalk vibe. I'm really excited for this. It's gonna be just a quick vlog. This is gonna be my number 199 coaster. If Tidal Twister at SeaWorld San Diego was open, this would have been 200, but alas, I'll have to wait more for that one. But nevertheless, I am so, so excited. So I'll catch you up with you guys when I'm in the park.
Here we are. This is so cool. I love when the park's like right next to, literally I can see the Sky Tower from SeaWorld over there. I love the lights. This is just so exciting. Like anytime at the boardwalk or by the beach, this is definitely very California, not New Jersey, but it still reminds me of all my times at the Jersey Shore. And those are some of my favorite memories. Yeah, this is so cool. Got a kiddie coaster, a ropes course, one of these little ones. This is what we're here for. Burger joint, Dippin' Dots. This is all the staples. This is exciting. Bumper cars over there, carousel, tilt-a-whirl. They pack in a lot of rides. This is awesome. Classic. This is like packed too. I feel like out. I just love the atmosphere. Like, one of my favorite atmospheres, honestly, is these boardwalk parks. This thing is crazy, oh my god. These are great too, I love these as a little kid. Look at this, whoa. Crazy, we're in line to get some tickets. There's Giant Dipper over there. There's a station, look, not too long of a line. Waiting. I didn't do that anyway. I was just happy.
I guess.
Exactly. Whoa, big coaster hair moment. Yeah, we were second to last row, so back car. That thing is weird. I love it. Because it just, like, you don't know where it's going half the time because it's so twisted around itself.
Oh, this arcade is sick.
And it's just fantastic. It's a bit rough, but it was so fun. You get loads of airtime, but in the weirdest of places. I was just telling Adrian, you think there's going to be airtime on some of these hills and you get nothing? Then randomly get yanked out of your seat on the most weird moments. The drop is so strange because it's like curved, but it starts off by yanking you in the back row. Like, it's an ejector moment in the back. I loved it, it's great. Also, their tilt-a-whirl is nice. That's so cool. So yeah, great ride, Giant Dipper at Belmont Park. Big thumbs up, night ride. I love it.
Nice.
Oh no.
You're on a roll. Ah, there you go. There you go.
It's all about just pushing it.
back.
You can't throw it.
I know.
Oh, wait.
Wait, what's
your... 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
7 out of 10.
I wanted the RAM.
Wait, ask if you can get a RAM.
I have to get more for that.
Oh, yeah, I see.
Thank you very much. Have a good night. I gotta put you in a corner, yo.
Gotta touch the water.
A Belmont, you gotta go to the beach. Just stuck my hand in the water after with my little guy. Yeah, I know this vlog went on way longer than I thought, but why is the water so warm too? This is so cool. Also, the view of Belmont from the ocean is just beautiful. Love it, but yeah, thank you guys for watching.
How was the water? Grace
signing out. It's awesome Belmont Park vlog. We've got Adrian filming me. Meta. But yeah, subscribe to Coaster Grace for more epic content like this. I'll see you.